Lady and gentlemen, thank you very much for giving me this wonderful opportunity to talk about myself. I consider it a great honor to be invited to speak here. First of all, let me introduce something about myself. My name is Phương. I'm 33 years old. I was born and grew up in Hưng Yên. It's a very beautiful city. There are four people in my family. They are husband, two sons, and me. We love each other very much. My hobby is to music, reading books, shopping, play football, and learn English. I like English very much. I speak English every time, everywhere. Hello. My English is very beautiful. My English used to be very poor. I feel terrible about myself. I even consider myself total failure. I had no goal, no dreams, no hopes for the future. But when I studied at Hưng Yên English Center, I dig into channel. I started to realize that my life had meaning. I could control my future and influence other people. I fairly understood that my destiny was in my hand. Therefore, and now, I get up every morning and hear English crazy. I read English before and after very dear. I practice every word, every sentence, and every passage. I have a very positive attitude. I'm disciplined. I have a good habit. I always try the best to influence the people around me. Therefore, every day my pronunciation gets better. Every day my vocabulary increases. Every day my confidence grows. Every day I help more people. Hưng Yên English Center has absolutely changed my life and made me a better person. Hưng Yên English Center. That's why I strongly recommend Hưng Yên English Center to everyone I meet. I'm happy to make friends with all of you. I believe we will become the best friend. Finally, thank you very much for listening to me. Have a great day.